pair of legs or a pair of flippers to do that. We used to have two dugongs in Florida waters and a manatee, but the dugongs are extinct in Florida. They found fossils of them, but they're gone. Aww. The only true dugongs in the world are in Australia, New Guinea, and around East Africa. Those are the dugongs. They're much smaller than the manatee. The dugong is 300 to 400 pounds.
Well, how can they gain so much weight eating leather?